I returned home from my 1 hour walk with Omar, and he was watching the end of really, really cute movie. I remember I listed among one of my favorite, all-time favorite movies, Never Been Kissed, with Drew Barrymore. I was a total loser in high school, as I told you already numerous times. You know, so I can relate to cute little movies like that. It's so true about people and kids and you know, like, even in high school, you know.